arguments about money are usually not really about money, but about what money represents. Things like control, status, self-worth, fairness, security, even anxiety. So for example, one study found that if spouses argue about whether to combine their finances, they may actually be arguing about issues related to trust and autonomy.